Alexei Navalny, Russia's main opposition leader, has been briefly arrested by police. Mr. Navalny, a persistent critic of President Putin, said he was led away from his offices by police and then let go. The raid comes a day after he accused authorities of kidnapping an activist who works for his foundation.